Cameron, it was very surprising to the joggers we spoke to. The accused flasher has been a doctor at the hospital since 1999, and police tell us this isn't the first time he's been caught. John Charles Gerrancher had been an anesthesiologist at Wake Baptist Hospital for more than a decade. He was put on leave September 16th following an incident in South Carolina. It happened on the Winthrop University campus. A man witnessed Gerrancher exposing himself and notified police. Gerrancher was arrested, charged with indecent exposure, and released on bond. Then comes this latest incident shortly before noon Monday near Haynes Park.
A little surprising. You wouldn't expect. Seems like it'd be a safe area. With so many people around and their children around during the day.
Flashers, no. Strange almost every day, but no, never flashers, no.
Winston-Salem police say Gerrancher exposed his private parts to three women walking on the sidewalk on West End Boulevard near the YMCA. The victim, who declined to be interviewed, told police he'd already done the same thing to her twice before. Gerrancher was arrested and charged with three counts of indecent exposure, and now joggers in the area are considering taking their exercise elsewhere.
We work out down the road, and so it's convenient. If I had to pick where to walk, this might not be the location.
Winston-Salem police say many times these type of incidents go unreported, but it's always important to call.
Unfortunately, it can escalate, and that's what we don't want to happen, because if they become bolder, because nobody's reporting it, then more things could possibly happen. So we want to know first thing, even if it's something that you don't think is important.
Now, we did contact Wake Forest Baptist Health for comment. They referred us to a statement they released yesterday, which said he is on administrative leave, and as they continue to monitor the situation. Cameron, back to you.